It started so that I have made the model from the clay, and then I 3D scan it, and then this engineer one linked make the whole construction so that it can stand. There is a three big metal beams inside, and then the metal layers plates going out every 80 centimeter, and then there is the metal net welded. So yeah, that's the metal construction, and then sprayed concrete on the net, and then it's painted. It's a bad boy who is pissing to the river.